Fox News alert because there's been tragic news overnight about that American exchange student who was missing in Spain. The body of Austin Bice was found in a river in Madrid 10 days after he disappeared. Now, according to police in Spain, there doesn't appear to be any evidence of foul play. Bice disappeared after bouncers refused to let him into a club because he appeared too drunk. His body found just a short distance from that club. Bice, who was a student at San Diego State University, was in Spain as part of a study abroad program and was only 22 years old.